Welcome back. Satisfactory. So glad you're here. All right. We're gonna build some ammo. Always nice to have ammo. Over here on our original copper products factory. Add a little drone action. That. Just try to decide how high does a tower actually. Answer. But defaulting to standard zoo size is always quite tempting. Could be hovering right. We'll just power it. This is why I power it from the inside. Yeah, the fact that that doesn't default to a couple is probably. It would be interesting if you could that. What happened when you did this, right? So it's helping you a lot, but I would probably like it better if I could default these doubles as a maybe. It would be really cool. I clicked on this, go over here, and I mouse wheel or I eat change. That would be next level. But we'll just put a double right here. build the drone port. Oh, look at that. It does not like the has found. Likes this as a found. Not like. Oh boy. All right. Not a problem. Any subtlety. Okay. Now we have it. Delete it. Back in. Alright, yeah, so those inverted ramp act as foundation. You know, it's one of those things where we'll have to decide how we want further thinking. Right now, copper sheet. But while we're up here, we're gonna call this copper. Acid. Just fly up here. Getting. Having some odd troubles today. All right. One moment. I'm going to do a quick login. Okay. Turns out this pole isn't actually connected to anything. Now we're working. Okay, so I is gonna need some power. We're not gonna give a drone to that drone for that drone port because it's a passive shipper. This off. All right. Off bike. Go. Wow, look at that. Old belt. We're not going to go all the way back because if we do, we'll end up upgrading all the way back into whole factory itself. Got a decent amount of copper sheet up here. Okay, for storage. Those copper sheets. Alright, so that's our drone tower that puts copper sheets in the network. Aww. I will take a quick cut here. Back over to the armaments factory sector. Back to it. Alright, we're back. We're in the research wing of our armor. Ice weapons, cluster bombs. Now we're just gonna. Sulfur. This is our. Have some. Plus powder. All right. Oh, we're totally out of engine. Okay, one quick second. I'm gonna crank out some engine. All right, we're back. All the two. Copper sheet. Copper. Ammo. Copper sheet. Copper sheet. Pull in. Probably ship out. Have. things are just totally different. I like it going up. Just so it lines up. Always. That. That one's. All right. Proper sheet out of here. Already started to arrive. I think we should. Now, we're making ammo, so we don't need a billion machines. Oh yeah, and I changed over to glass floors. Five or six. That's all. But we'll... Five per minute. Four of these is way too. What? Go up a little. Powder. try our best. Not good. Bombs. Powder. Power. Some of this out. A rifle ammo. Eventually, we'll probably shoot it over here for collecting. Or machine. All right, that's done. Wow, that was quick. Let's get greed going. I could turn this rifle ammo, turbo ammo. I think I need 1,000 of these. So I'm gonna do the turbo ammo, package turbo fuel, ship it over here. I would probably package and unpackage it. Empties back over. Package your turbo fuel. But we need to gather a little rifle or rifle ammo. I think we need 1,000. Wait a minute. We're gonna make a package the. That's okay. Okay, we're gonna head over to our turbo fuel section. We do have two petroleum areas, but this area is. So. Good. Changing the plan on the fly here. Have all of the, but their primary setup to drink out. Primarily set up to crank out plastic and rubber, plastic recycling. The turbo. That's really. Yeah, I already have a section where all of this is covered. I don't have compacted coal over here. I'm gonna stick with the original plan, which was turbo fuel factory that we're using. Oh, I didn't have that we are using. I have two of them. That we're using our fuel generator. I'm gonna head over to our fuel generator area. Build a little drone port. We're gonna package up some hit by drone. Come back over here. Rifle ammo. Be right back as soon as we get back over to turbo fuel gym. We are at our. It's actually our power supply. Taxing. No oil is coming. Find. Active coal, which comes in. Burn. Power. somewhere right in this area. I'm gonna tap a little, not a lot, just. Not a lot of surplus to deal with. And we might be able to afford 100. Right here is actually pretty hot. Wow. I don't have 8 walls. One full. Learned last time. Up that lesson. Having last minute, last second. Duration. One thing is, I brought some of the containers. Good news is, it's no matter exactly where the containers provide them. Tempted to think one of these. That's a good point. We're empty. little too big. Technically. Little subterranean packager. Uh-oh. That will block us. Boy, that'll block us there. But go for one. Mackie. Empty. Concept. Happy with that. packaged. Oh. 120 per minute. Not a whole lot. Oh, I don't have that recipe. Well, 20 per minute will be our cap for now. Can always come back and put some more. Thing about ammos, I'm late game and I haven't shot a shot yet. I haven't even make the rebar gun. Not fully convinced. Oh, is like we don't need a minute. Okay, that's working. We'll call the act passive. Was it 50 turbo fuel? Got it. Yeah, it takes 15 per minute. 50. We don't need 500 per turbo, right? That's a lot. Unless we were building something for the purpose of getting a sink. That's a little one packager. Plus, we want to make sure that we're totally destroy our power generator. All right, so I'm gonna do another quick pause to go back to our armor and we finish this. I'm gonna get back over there. All right, we're back. So we do have both options. We have the ability to have rifle. This is a back pack the imp. We also need. I planned on the casing. Probably the end of the road for the killer platform. Out of control. Might as well. But I probably don't have the material. I should. Alright, let's do it. You're gonna bring in. Actor. Go ahead. Set this port to go ahead and our last step here. Nope. I could make this with the facing it. I'm gonna ship out the turbo. Get out the turbo. One is gonna drive. Already given it up. Wait a minute. Built all of these. That's why I'm confused. I can't figure out why drone not dealing with what I expected, because I hadn't built both of these. Just observe. Go fuel. Here, we'll make this. All right. Looking at my build plan. I need to grab some port. Got most of that here, but I'm gonna go ahead and cut and be right back.
Boy. All right. Have everything that we need to move forward here. But we shall see. It's been one of those days. Sorry. I want to pick up. Well, I want to head over to. I really like this game a lot. Really cool. We're headed over to our aluminum products factory. Gonna add the casing. Drone network. I don't want that. I wanted some extra shit. Gotta build belts. Oh. Come on, look at that factory. Look how cool that looks.
Is that the right way to build that? Absolutely. Gotta build it. Touching. all this. Massive. All right, we're not going to put a drone on that, obviously. Oh, shit. Have to back a bit. Where the heck did I put it? Oh. Now we've got casings on the drone network. Wow. From dark to daylight, rather quick. All right, so casings are being loaded up. We're gonna head back over our over to our armament factory. Oh, wow. Totally missed that. Complete airball. Ooh. Good notification that we are dipping into our power supply. Normally I would have cut there, but have fun to take a tour. All right, we have arrived. One is. Right now, it's probably not doing much of anything. Let's jump over here. Somewhere over here, I put a temporary. Oh boy. drop these empty containers off. All right, one. Let's see. We gotta bring in casing. Gather an extra, no, right here. Or, wait, that's demand. Ammo. I'm having a time today. Sorry. There. Got there. We'll have you bring in. Add some battery. And some power. One, the fuel. Targeting. High floating, high stakes. Send this. Oh, see, I want to reset. Kind of go around the back of this. Acts like it should be the 1-2. And why you always leave that pin. Otherwise, you create crates. Empty back out. What I think we'll do here is we'll just drop this down immediately. probably have to go. That'll be collect. And then more. All kind of fluty. And in the video is way longer than I thought it was gonna be. Just made the rifle amp all by itself. I got greedy and wanted turbo rifle. Okay. Did it. All we have left. Unpack it? Let's see what the ratios are. Again, it doesn't matter that much. Oh yeah, well, on the other side of this build, we're only packing 20 per minute. That's probably the actual limit. We'll put in one extra one. Packs and unpacks at the exact same time. That's good. No. Take out. empty. I don't know. To me, it's way better to read than recipe. I could see from instance opposite. That armor. Book gets unpacked. And we need the blend. Enders are. Might be tough to swim. Oh. I don't know how a blender makes rifle fuel, rifle ammo. Press. It's a satisfactory. Never quite sure what liquid connect the targets to power. Pipes move. All right. Good, good. Getting this. So yeah, if you build the turbo, if you build the rifle amp, non-blender recipe is. Fill this loop up with lots of containers. That after that. All right. Gotta add the key. This side, though. Powerful. years ago when we started this at our rifle farm. Come out. What I'll do is drop it down. What? Art. Oh, that's what's going on. Totally. A memento. Okay, this is correct. There we go. Definitely want to send rifle ammo down the line into the blender before it gets split so we can make turbo. Probably got to move. My nuke causes to have massive. Of course, as I say, one crate. Have a bunch of stuff. All right, so why is it has power, the other side doesn't. Mysteries. Suppose I won't have to all the weapons. Really gonna build any? I don't think. I might. It is getting time for us to get back on track as far as playing. I'm really kind of liking all these odd corners. I'll step away from just plain boxing. Oh, there's just no power over here. Got zero bars. How much ammo do I really want? All right, taking the bullets. Here's the part I've done so many times. It's not ammo for a turbo rifle. Turbo ammo for a rifle. Yeah, we'll just call it Words are tough today for some. All There we go. All done. Nicely integrated. This area is basically done now. Need to go back and give it some walls and structure out here. And if we want to, but for what we want here, we've got types of bomb plus the snake, types of ammo. That's, I don't know that we need, but you'll let me know. Other than that, all I have left to do now is just pick up stuff and threat pudding. Wanting to later. Oh, and you know what? Let's also drop off the empty can. About it. Nothing left to do now but the cleanup. I'll do that off camera. It was a longer episode. Probably try to do close as far as all the other. I'm also going to put out slightly different Trans Ocean Shipping Company. There we go. There's two, there's a version one and version two of the Trans. To play about 3 or 4 episodes, put them out well, but it'll be a prime. This is still a primarily during the early morning slot when a video doesn't take all day to make. Still primarily, raise there. All right, thanks for hanging out. I do. And we'll see you.